Welcome to the three-day 2024 SoCal Cup Classic here at the LA Convention Center. Hey guys, it's Michael and Brian, and we're going to show you a glimpse on what's going on around town. This was the third year of the SoCal Cup Volleyball Tournament, and this year was bigger and better than ever. With 75 courts and 583 teams at both locations, this was an action-packed weekend. With recovery rooms with Normatec and parents watching some football in the lounge, this year's SoCal Cup brought you some cool sponsors like Got Milk, a golf simulator, and of course, cool merch. From the 12U all the way up to the 18U, this was some of the best volleyball around town. The big focus of the tournament was the 18U Open Division. With the heated semifinals, most of these kids are going to top-notch D1 schools. But the talk around town was the 18U Open Division Championship game between Balboa Bay and MB Surf. And MB Surf came in on top with a 2-1 victory to win the Gold Open Division Championship. And that's it from Brian and I, and we'll see you next time at the SoCal Cup presented by AIM.